You've heard this story told before. You've heard this story told four times before. But here it is again for you. It's clear and simple, beautiful and true. I have a little girl I love. She fell asleep and thought it was more than it was. And I'd heard a story about a man. I thought, if this is true, then he is her last chance. Put her life in his hands. But I didn't know his name. I didn't know his name. I found a man to grab his hand. I found a man I hoped he'd understand. But just as we were about to go, he turned, 'cause someone sick touched his coat. And so I stood there waiting helplessly while he wasted time talking to some old lady. And then walked in a friend of mine. He said, "I'm sorry, you might as well leave me behind. Not long daughter died." But I didn't know his name. I didn't know his name. He said, "She's always sleeping." Said everyone was leaving. And then all I heard him say was to lead a cane. Was to lead a cane. Was to lead a cane. Did I tell you his name? Did I tell you his name? Do you know his name? Or what he came?
Thank you very much. I'm Calamateur.